Like many businesses, the COVID-19 pandemic hit the fitness industry hard, but one local gym uses a special type of technology to check people's temperatures to slow the spread. Reporter John Madden shows us their infrared thermometer and why it can help in the battle against coronavirus.
Well, checking temperatures is a crucial way in slowing the spread of the coronavirus, and this technology makes it easier to do so while limiting person-to-person interaction.
After 36 years in business, I thought I saw it all. And then this hit, and this has been a curveball unlike anything else.
COVID-19 has changed so much, including some workout routines, where instead of stretching as your first step, you now have to do something else at this local fitness center.
We were searching for something that would really ensure the safety of our customers.
Todd Smith is the man behind Todd Smith Fitness, and to help bring that safety to his customers, he turned to technology.
You're either granted access or your temperature's too high and you're asked to leave.
It shoots an infrared light at you and it can detect your temperature within 1 degree.
It's called an infrared thermometer, where the infrared light,
I stick my face within that parameter there and it reads my temp,
prevents staff from having to take your temperature.
The CDC will tell you that anything over 100.5, they start to be concerned about having some sort of an issue going on. So this will actually alarm at 100.5.
Dustin Tulacco with Tulacco Safety Solutions helped bring this thermometer to the fitness center. He says the technology may be something that bigger venues use in the future.
We do have an option for big facilities like TD Ameritrade Park, CenturyLink Center, that can actually scan hundreds of people an hour.
But for now at Todd Smith Fitness, this device is helping bring back peace of mind.
We're doing everything in our power to create the safest environment for our customers and an environment that they can feel comfortable coming into.
In Omaha, John Madden, 3 News Now.
The infrared thermometer is just one part of that technology. It can also be used for things like facial recognition.